I was probably my second year in law school when 9/11 happened. And I was really terrified of what was going to happen to my husband, who's only a green card holder at the time. I immediately called my brothers and told them, be very careful who you hang out with. Telling my sisters, you know, just be real careful out there and being really afraid of my fellow Americans.
Atmosphere, the V sign for victory being displayed in East Jerusalem today among jubilant Palestinians that the United States had been subject to this attack.
We are against the illegal occupation of our Palestinian brothers and sisters. If they think this is enough, that this is going to stop, and they're going to kill this race, or they're going to kill this fight for freedom in Palestine, it's not. It just creates another generation. Another generation of people that will remember.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. You know, we always said the Muslims are coming. Well, guess what? I think we're here.
I want you to know my mom, who's from a small village in the West Bank, they're literally glued. It's like 5 o'clock or 6 o'clock in the morning. And now it's more than that. But they're glued to the TV. My grandmother, my aunts, my uncles in Palestine are sitting by and watching their granddaughters.
I'll uplift them every single day, being who I am as a proud Palestinian-American and woman. Yes! Because for so many years, they felt dehumanized. And I tell you, as a Palestinian, I mean, you know, a lot of my strength comes from being Palestinian.
What are we to make of that, Jennifer? Yasser Arafat may issue this condemnation. Look at this. We're seeing people applauding, clapping, smiling, happy to know that thousands of Americans have died in this sneak attack.
Honestly, I've never felt more Palestinian than I ever felt in Congress. Even in Palestine, when I'm visiting my grandmother, I'm more American. Like to the Palestinian, but I'm more Palestinian in the halls of Congress than I am anywhere in the country in the world.
My passion for justice is still rooted in my beautiful, beautiful Palestine, which has yet to be freed. She will also be with me as a United States Congresswoman.
Because we're gonna go in there, we're gonna impeach the motherfucker.